Ah, much better. Hmm? You know, when I was out there in the shuttle just now, it occurred to me that the Bajorans would be very confused if they could see us here, sharing the same food, the same hardships. What do you think they would say if they knew the emissary of the prophets and the evil Gul Dukat were sitting here together, getting along just like the two old friends that they really are? Oh, I forgot. You don't think of me as your old friend, do you, Benjamin? It's all right. There's no one here. Just the two of us. No one to impress. No one to judge what you say. We can be honest with each other. So tell me, what do you really think of me?
I'll tell you what I think. I think you're an evil, sadistic man who should have been tried as a war criminal years ago, put up against a wall and shot.
You probably agree with Major Kira, don't you, Benjamin? I am the former prefect of Bajor, an evil man who sent thousands of Bajorans to their deaths to satisfy his own sadistic desires,
Of course he agrees with me. And it was millions.
I don't think there's any point in discussing this.
I do. My name and reputation have been slandered and twisted ever since the end of the occupation of Bajor. I have been vilified by ignorant, small-minded people throughout the quadrant for the past 6 years. I just want to know if you're one of them, Benjamin.
I wasn't there during the occupation. I didn't see all the things you had to struggle with day after day. I don't think I can pass judgment.
He just doesn't want to anger you. He really thinks you're a vicious, cold-blooded killer, Dukat, and so do I.
I don't care what you think. So I suggest you keep your opinions to yourself. I don't think you're being entirely honest with me, Benjamin. You're not a man who hesitates to make snap judgments when the situation calls for it. It's one of the signs of a good commander. Now, I'm asking for your opinion of me, and I'd find it hard to believe you don't have one.
All right. I think you're right. You have been judged unfairly. I've judged you unfairly, but I think you probably had good reasons for everything you did on Bajor.
Yes, yes, that's it exactly. I had good reasons. Some of the harsher actions I took were forced on me by Central Command. I wanted to use entirely different tactics with the Bajorans. I wanted to rule with a softer hand. But my superiors didn't see it that way.
You were a soldier and you had to carry out your orders.
Precisely.
You are such a fool.
Leave us alone. This doesn't concern you.
He's patronizing you. You were a soldier and you had to carry out your orders. He doesn't believe that lame excuse any more than I do.
This is growing tiresome.
Dukat. Dukat! I thought you wanted to talk to me.
Yes. But Norris won't leave well enough alone. She's always interfering, always trying to upset me.
Maybe we should just ignore her. Let's pretend that the Major is not even here.
I'm picking up two humanoid life forms on the surface.
Bridge to transporter room.
There's no reason to get upset. We're just talking. Two old soldiers talking around the campfire.
I'm going to enjoy watching this. He's going to beat you, Dukat. He's going to escape.